Hey everyone, Carl Barnowski at the Barnowski Financial Group, and yes, it is that time of week again. That's right, it's trivia time, and out of all the weeks I've been doing this, this one right here, best of the best. I can't wait to share. Okay, here we go. Number one, you've heard of the show Gilligan's Island, right? No, we're not going to talk about Ginger and Marianne. What I do want to know is this. What was Gilligan's first name? It was Willie. All right, let's talk about the skipper. What was his real name? His real name was Jonas Grumby. That's right. These names were only mentioned in the very first episode on the radio broadcast announcing their shipwreck. You got to be really good at trivia to get that right. All right, number two, you've heard the old saying, rule of thumb. Where did it come from? It actually derived from an old English law that said you cannot beat your wife with anything greater in diameter than your thumb. Can you imagine being in front of a judge saying, well, the stick was on... All right, don't do that. All right, number three, you've heard of the candy bar Babe Ruth. Who was it named after? And I know you want to jump right up and say the baseball player, but that would be not correct. It was actually named after Ruth, the baby of Grover Cleveland. True story. All right, there are only two full-length feature films produced by Disney where both parents are present and they lived throughout the entire film. Which two films are they? 101 Dalmatians would be the first one. Peter Pan would be number two. All right, last but not least, who was Dr. Samuel A. Mudd? So glad you asked. He was actually the physician who set the leg of Lincoln's assassin, John Wilkes Booth, and whose shame created the expression for ignominy. His name is Mudd. True story. All right, did you know? If you're walking through the park and you see those big bronze statues of the guy on the horse, if the horse has both front legs up in the air, that means that that guy died in battle. If that same horse only has one leg in the air and one leg on the ground, that means he died of wounds sustained in the battle, but not during battle. And if the guy's just sitting there on the horse and all four legs are on the ground, that means he just died of natural causes. All right, let's talk about armadillos. Did you know that armadillos have four babies at a time and all of them are the same sex? And since we're talking about armadillos, did you know that armadillos are the only animal besides humans that can contract leprosy? I'm not sure why you need to know that, but now you do. All right, and last but not least, did you know that the original stage names of Sonny Bono and Cher was actually Cleo and Caesar? Hey, I hope you've had as much fun as I had this week. If there's absolutely anything I can do for you, please don't hesitate to let me know. Otherwise, don't forget to hook up with me on Facebook, connect with me on LinkedIn, and join the conversation on Twitter. Stay well.